Swansea get us underway in this championship game. Game 17 of the campaign for the Swans. And there's the man in goal scoring form, Connor Roberts, but unfortunately his first pass of the night goes out of play. Smith touches to Brooks. Brooks back edge of the penalty area. Inside the centre, there's a couple jostling for positions. Again, Latibodia got the first clearance away, and then the shot goes over the crossbar. Smith went to ground. Bournemouth continue with the ball, moving forward. Touched off edge of the box. Now then, oh, he looked calm, Freddie Woodman, as it whistled past his far post.
Yeah, looked a lot closer here than what Freddie seen, because Freddie was very calm when that shot come in. You know, it looked closer than what it was. But, you know, I think a couple of tackles that we've lost in the middle here, you know, we've got to compete a little bit more and go and win them. You know, it's a 50-50 tackle where, you know, I thought we should come out with it, but he managed to skip away and ended up getting a shot on.
A little bit of space now, Bournemouth into the box, and thankfully for Swansea City, the shot is hit, but it's hit by Solanke, and it's well over the crossbar and out. Well, he didn't get that one right. He got them right earlier on. What about this one? Well, he got the save right, that's for sure, to deny Brooks. He acknowledges his mistake, and Freddie Woodman's got away with one there.
Yeah, he has, and this is where we talk about game management, Ant. I don't think this is the type of game where you want to take chances and play the ball out. You know, if you look at the way Bournemouth are set up, they want us to play the short ball, even on goal kicks. All of them are, you know, they're pressing us really high up the pitch. They're not letting us come out like that, and I think you don't need to take these chances, especially when you're under pressure like that.
Low. Now they're making space for himself. Good strength. Goes to hit it. Right footed. Well, he's forced a save from the keeper. First one of the night for Swansea City.
Unlucky. Really well. Done really well. You know, great run from him. Come inside with a good piece of skill as well. And then unlucky with his shot, you know, outside of the foot there. Didn't really cause the keeper any problems. But at least he's trying to get forward and create something.
Danda, now then, does he fancy a shot right-footed? He does fancy a shot, and it's just landed in the upper tier of the north stand. Shot from distance, and I paused before taking Lee's offer of a point as that ball was mid-flight. Taken short. Just about touched back, and now Danda adjusts himself, puts it into the box. It's headed round, comes down
a
to
ball!
Low! It hits the hand, but it definitely hit the hand, no doubt about it. Was it worth the penalty?
He's give offside.
Oh, there's a flag on the far side. I thought for a moment, I hope the linesman was going to give a late decision there.
Yeah, well, it wasn't on his side. And I think as soon as it hit his arm, the referee looked and said no straight away.
Let's have another look. No doubt at all, but it's the back of the elbow.
It's the same, isn't it, Ant? If that's in the Premier League, to give a penalty for that with the VAR and the way it is today. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what the gaffer goes with on Saturday, team selection. But, you know, tonight, I think, is we've got Liam Cullen on the bench there. I think Liam is one of them who's a willing runner. You know, he'll chase lost balls down. And I think tonight is probably a game where you could introduce him into it.
There's a chance. Strike a goal. Oh, that's a let off for Swansea. It was hit firmly and it was driven towards that bottom corner. But just for us, the right side of the post.
Yeah, I think he's just tried to be too clever there and pick out the corner. I think once you're that close in, if you hit the target, there's a chance that you're going to score from there. You know, fair. I might be doing him a bit of injustice there. I think Kyle Norton done really well to go and close him down.
Are you? Well, I don't think they even know he went past them. Some of them, he did it so well. Danda to the byline. That final ball just clipped with too much on it. A
But we speak about Lowe getting in them areas, and that's where he's got to be better. You know, you're one-on-one, you've got to go and commit defenders and make something happen. You're in, Jan.
He's onside. Flag stays down. Jan Danda, right-hand side of the box, where he tries to drill it in on the near post, and it's into the side netting.
If he would have took his touch earlier, I think he thought he was in that much space that he was offside, but there was a defender who was in behind him.
Stanislas. Well, they've read it right and they've got it through and they've pulled it back, and Swansea City need to make sure there's no shot coming in here, and there could well be, and it's an angled one and it's under the feet and it could go anywhere, and Woodman gets a touch and Roberts in the end clears away.
But this is where you've got to sort it out, and because, you know, you talk about players diving and rolling around on the floor. Now for me, that's a naughty challenge. He's come through the back of him and he's just got up and the referee hasn't even said anything.
Short by Grimes after Roberts had done all the work, and Brooks now benefits by moving over onto the right-hand side. He's got Stanislas in the middle. If he needs him, he goes over the challenge, and the referee's happy with that one. Well, he had a clear view, there's no doubt about that. Last touches it off, low shot comes in, and it's just a whisker past the post.
Yeah, I'd like to think Freddie had that covered, but it was a great strike, good play by Bournemouth, moving the ball well, keeping it round that final third, and it was always going away from the goal. Yeah, Freddie would have had that covered there.
Time almost up.
I think the way you set up as well. I know you're going to put the ball in the box at this time.
Roberts, that's a decent ball, hanging over the far side. Well, they got their heads to it, but they couldn't direct it towards the goal.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, and we was unlucky.